I understand your anger.
If you did, you wouldn't be killing him so soon.